हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर आशीष अग्रावत। वेलकम टू माय चैनल लाइव बायोकेमिस्ट्री। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द फ्री कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल ऐप। सो इन द एरा ऑफ लॉकडाउन वी कैन टीच अवर स्टूडेंट्स ऑनलाइन वाया द फ्री कॉन्फ्रेंस कॉल ऐप। इट हैज अ फैसिलिटी दैट वी कैन एट अ वन टाइम 1000 पार्टिसिपेंट कैन टेक पार्ट एंड फॉर द 6 आवर। Okay, so this is duration for which we can use. Okay, and I will show you the live demo in mobile. It supports the desktop version as well as mobile version also. Okay, so just go to the Google search free conference call. Okay, so you will see like this. Okay, so you can download the app and you can host the meeting. Okay, I have already downloaded the desktop app. So for the creation of the meeting, okay, to start the session, just select on the host. Okay, just click on host, and it is free. That's very important. Okay, you can give donation to them, but as such it is free. Okay. So I have selected. I will decide later about the audio portion. Okay. Like this. Okay, you can mute and you can change your settings here. All right. And as compared to Zoom, in Zoom, in the free version, it supports only up to the 100 participants. At the one time, 100 participants can take part in Zoom. Plus, it is for the only 40-minute duration. Then you have to stop for a minute and then again you have to start the new meeting in free version in Zoom. As compared to pre-conference call, it is for the 6 hours and 1000 participants can take part at a time. Okay. Now there is an option called invite. Okay, so you can invite your participant via email, and this is meeting ID. Using this ID, anyone can join your meeting. You can copy this all to the clipboard and you can send the mail. Then there is option for the recording also. Okay, and at present how many attendees are there you can see. Okay, so now I am joining via, I am using my mobile, so I am using this free conference call. Okay, so already you can join new meeting by selecting new. I have already previously I have joined this meeting, so I am joining this CRISPR C2C2. This is my meeting ID. So I will go to the join and join via the Wi-Fi data. Okay, so you in few time you will see the list is added. Okay, so this is host. I am CRISPR C2C2 is I am the host, and this is my other ID. Okay, so suppose this is a student who has joined. Okay, it is has facility to give control for the screen also. You can select on the switch presenter. So now the other participant can be give talks. Okay, we can give talks, and there is an option called mode where you can mute all the participant. Okay, so in young participant it is preferable. There is an option called video call also. Okay, so you can see by this. Okay, there is an option for the sharing of the screen. So just select on the screen. Okay. And select the desktop. Okay, and start sharing. So now you can see the screen also. So suppose I want to take any lecture. So how can I take? So I will go. Suppose I want to take recombinant DNA technology. Okay. So I can teach like this. So if I want to take lecture on recombinant DNA technology, so student can see the screen. Okay, and I can teach like. The term recombinant refers to recombining different segments of DNA, cloning refers to production of multiple identified copies of the recombinant DNA. Okay, so there are methods to manipulate the DNA, like annealing of the property of the nucleic acid, enzymatic reaction, cloning vectors. Okay, all because of this, there is the recombinant DNA technology. So restriction enzyme, they will cut the DNA in the bacteria. So like that. So like this, we can conduct a whole session via the app. And most important features in this free conference call, that one, it is free as such. And other most important is you can see the attendance. At the end of the session, you can see the email. You will get the email in which the number of participants who have take part in the session, you can see. So attendance can we can take also. And we can teach the students online. It is free. So I don't know about the security portion, but I suggest you to use this free conference call app. It will be helpful to like my video, please. Hit the like button, share my video, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you can see the future video also. Thanks for watching. Bye.